Hello and welcome to the third edition of Discover Downtown. I'm Janine Posell Shepherd, and we're going to go downtown today on the Sprinter and take a look at the theaters, restaurants, stores, businesses, and all kinds of activities that are available downtown. So come with us on the Sprinter.
The Sprinter is a light rail, and it's a beautiful large car with very comfortable seats and big windows. So it's just a lot of fun to be on as a passenger. And also, we have special areas for bicycles. There are tie-downs for bicycles, so you can bring your bike on board. There are luggage racks. You can bring surfboards if they're under 6 feet, or boogie boards. So really, any kind of equipment, a skateboard, as long as you keep it with you and don't try and use it on board the Sprinter, you can have it with you so that when you get off at whichever end, or if you're downtown Oceanside, you can get out and enjoy the beach and have all the fun activities, ride your bike around. So it's a really wonderful way to get from point A to point B and then get out and enjoy everything Oceanside has to offer. Outside Sprinter stations, such as this one here on El Camino Real, has parking. We have free parking for our transit passengers. We have our ticket vending machine, so they can purchase their tickets here. Or we have a tap and ride, and they can use their compass cards to validate so that they can get on the Sprinter. And we've got Sprinters going both eastbound and westbound.